Hospitals complain problems persist a year after LA Care was hit with record fines. 1 year after LA Care was hit with record fines by state regulators, Southern California hospitals complain that problems at the publicly operated health plan have persisted.